I'm going to tell you a story about warriors who fought for victory. Persian military, they were big, mighty, and strong. They underestimated the Greeks. Now the Greeks were in different city-states. They didn't like each other. And then the Persians came to destroy the Greeks. But 300 Spartans said, no, it ain't happening. The battle raged on. Persia won at Thermopylae. Persia went on to try to conquer Athens. But Athens was a powerful navy. They tricked them into a narrow pass. They went to get along. That is to be seen.